Hi, welcome. Anyway, this is the 436 Arriva, and it's an Optare Versa. So anyway, we're on the 436 from Shrewsbury bus station to Bridgnorth Low Town Foster's Arms. Right, of course, they're all Optares at Shrewsbury carriage. And of course, this is going to be the last ride to be the 436 on its own, because next week this route's going to continue further into Wolverhampton as the number 9, which has originated from Telford garage, which is the 2-hour bus from Telford through Bridgnorth to Wolverhampton, formerly known as the 890. So right, here we go, on 436 now. Nice looking Optare Versa, nice cracking motor as well. There's the helicopter. Of course, there's the X-Forgers right there for Telford. Should be back on that one tomorrow. So, alright. Here we go, let's enjoy our time on.
There we are, going on the fast road now, all the way down to
Church. Alright, we're now coming up to Bridgnorth. stop in where the terminus of the 114 is located and then it will go to the 113 to Telford. And also the 297 starts in as well. So this is Bridgnorth.
Down towards the low town now. In the way
we are coming up towards the Foster's Arms pub. Right, that was a beep. Just like on the sound loads. Now I'll probably see what the sun wants to eat. And we're going to catch the 297 here and hopefully get the 192 to Wales 8. Over the bridge now. Oh, here's the 297. Of course, it's an octave solo.